So hello guys, today I'm going to show how to fill your oil in your hydraulic brakes. So first we need to take this screw, which is star shape Allen key. So after that we need to remove this screw. So after that we should take a mineral oil. I'm here taking Johnson's baby oil, even it's a mineral oil. After that we need to fill this hole, and after we need to press until the air bubbles go off. You can see here the air bubbles. So thanks for watching today's video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.